stopped short yesterday of calling Trump a racist, accusing him of building his campaign on, quote, prejudice and paranoia. And earlier this afternoon, her running mate, Tim Kaine, went one step further, saying that Donald Trump is selling, quote, Ku Klux Klan values. Have a listen.
He has supporters like David Duke connected with the Ku Klux Klan who are going around and saying Donald Trump is their candidate because Donald Trump is pushing their values. Ku Klux Klan values, David Duke values, Donald Trump values are not American values. They're not our values.